Well, in an Angelina County courtroom, one of two men charged with the 2020 murder of a 19-year-old pleaded guilty today. Penny Price Jr. was convicted of the murder of Elvin Alladay. He was shot in the back seat of a truck in 2020 during a disturbance on Timberland Drive in Lufkin. Judge Todd Cassaw handed Price Jr. a sentence of 15 years in prison with 184 days of jail time credit applied. And